Luxembourg has confirmed plans to become the first European country to legalize cannabis production and consumption. Residents over the age of 18 are expected to be able to buy the drug for recreational use legally within 2 years. The state will regulate production and distribution. The legislation is likely to include a ban on tourists buying cannabis in order to dissuade drug tourism. Home growing is also likely to be prohibited.